Did he stop?
Piss break.
That's why I stopped here for him. He stops right here. It probably wasn't a very good spot either.
Yeah, I told him I didn't want to see that, so I'll go up ahead.
Ron's an odd one. This bike's weird, man.
Big.
It's got so low and the weight's all so low, it's like you don't have to steer it. It just, and then it rights itself. So
yeah. You're welcome to have a go on this one too if you want.
Yeah, I'll try it. Ride mine.
Yeah, will do. I'm actually quite curious about that DRZ.
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna play bike swap. I'm gonna try this one now.
Okay, how'd you like it?
I like it. I think he was spot on about that weight and the way it handles in corners and stuff. It does feel kind of odd, but I like it.
Yeah.
It doesn't have as much power as I thought it would, but it's really smooth and.
Well, I will say about the power.
Yeah.
Because you're right. It seems like it doesn't. But if you would have put it in sport mode,
okay,
that would
all
be
right,
way different.
That would be later, next time. Holy shit!
Oh, it's short. Yes. Like I'm on a. It's really hot, isn't it? Going for bike to bike. Oh, that's nice and light.
It ends right down there. Yeah. That's haystack.
I know.
I know. I saw it. It's awesome, isn't it?
Yeah.
It makes me want to climb it. Doesn't it?
Tom Baker right
yeah.
there.
Yeah. We can, we don't need another break, do we?
Good.
Good. I just had to stop quick. That's riding out in front, trying to get some distance. So I took a nap. And now I'm ready to ride some more.
You took a nap?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm just letting the dust settle, man.
I'm surprised you ride that a lot quicker than I thought you would. I mean, you were moving pretty well out there for a while.
Well, just imagine when I get a front tire I can trust.
Yeah.
Just sitting in the garage at the moment.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Well, I just didn't have time. I just got it on Tuesday.
Thank you. Those are some cool old trees there.